This is how to build a washing machine part 2. I finally fixed it, so yeah. Actually, something was wrong with it, so I break the piston, replace it, and I just break this little redstone was on top of the piston. Broke that redstone, line up with the thing that works. Let's test it. There you have. You have a working Minecraft. You have a Minecraft working washing machine.